Hello everybody, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Modded Skyrim. In the last episode, things happened. Unfortunately, Lydia died, and it totally had nothing to do with me accidentally hitting her in the back of the head. So, yeah, Lydia's dead. Right, so anyway, we did level up, so we'll do that quick. I do want to start smithing, but I haven't really started that yet. Got here. Yeah, let's do archery. Right, what was the quest we were doing? Yes, we just got Red Eagle Sword. Red Eagle's Fury. Let's have a look. So is that it, or I thought there was another part to this quest. Ah, unlock the secret of Red Eagle's tomb. Where's that? So it's pretty close by, so I guess we'll just head there. I can't believe Lydia died. Oh well. Mistakes were made. Let's just leave it at that. Oh wait, can I go there from up here? That there. Over here, maybe? Oh, what's this? Ooh, chest. Yeah, I am thinking about starting a new series soon. Not to say that this one won't continue. I just haven't decided on the game yet. Got lots of different games to choose from. And I'm thinking of maybe a strategy. A grand strategy like a Total War game maybe. Or maybe one of the Paradox games. Ooh. Just get rock joint. Think I have a cure disease in here. Yeah. Just check if I actually cured it. Yes. Good. So this other cave should be here. Hopefully it won't be too dark and I can use my shield. Oh, there guy. Adventurer. Did I, oh yes, I collected all that armor from last time, didn't I? What's this book? The Legend of Red Eagle. Well, we'll take it. Might look good on a bookshelf. weapon slot. Oh, okay, I have to leave the sword here. Good thing we got this, though. Yeah, I think we're going to need a torch. Oh, what am I talking about? We've got our lantern. Oh, it's been so long since I played it. I've completely forgotten everything. This does not look good. This is a boss room vibe. I'm getting... Yep, knew it. Okay, can't kill them before they've spawned. Whoa. Come on. Oh my god, it's actually ready to go. Wow. Wow. We just got wrecked. Yes, go away. Let's try this again with health potions at the ready. But that guy just destroyed us. Oh yes, our trusty travel lantern. How many have we got? 5. Oh, I don't think we've got enough. We will try, but I am not very optimistic. Okay. Let's try and keep away from that guy. Get rid of as many skeletons as we can. Whoa. Okay. We can't sprint. We're frozen. Run. Okay, yeah, we definitely aren't high enough to deal with that guy yet. Wow. I guess we'll have to come back later. Or, yeah, we'll just have to get some new, some more health potions and stuff. Oh, we're right here as well. Tell, oh yes, that's that guy. Yeah, we got, he sent us the Markarth, even though we did a job for him. I mean, it's not like we broke into his house or anything. Sabertooth cat. Hello, kitty. Nice, kitty. Nice. Nice, kitty. That is quite the fool. Oop. It could be a trap, but it isn't locked, so...
Can I help you?
Wick, I hear talk about a regiment coming to clear the crypts out. We'll see if that happens.
You did? We were waiting for the Jarl to send an entire regiment to clear that mine. Now we can get back to work. Thank you.
Oh, whistle. Huh?
Nah, I don't think so.
Oh, well, what you do you know? Not the whistle expert. Right. So we need potions or better armor or something. So could head back to Whiterun or to Markarth. Actually, do we have any quests that can just beef us up? We could go see the Greybeards. Join the Imperial Legion? No. Yeah, we could join the Companions. Yeah, let's join the Companions. Now, I was going to walk everywhere, but it can be kind of boring and want these videos to be as interesting as possible. So I think I'm going to fast travel when we've already, like, we've already traveled this, so just fast travel. And then obviously walk to places we've never been. So
if we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help, of course.
Yes, with my help.
Got something to say?
Nope. That is late. We could spend the night at the inn.
Be careful.
What the heck? How do I... But yeah, talking about other games, I haven't decided. Yeah, I was thinking of some Counter-Strike, but I'm not particularly good at it, and yeah, I don't really want to let you guys watch me fail. We've been playing some GTA recently, but I'm not sure if I'll be able to record it at 60. Oops, something's going on. I like how I've got the battle music, even though I'm not in a fight.
Come on, come on!
Get him, kill him! Azura, curse you!
Okay, I guess we'll just leave them to that.
A fight.
Yes, a fight.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear, but we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me.
Okay.
A stranger comes to our hall.
I would like to join the Companions.
Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
What's wrong with me? I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies, but perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy?
I can handle myself.
That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye.
Very dark down here. Come on then.
you're new here. I don't trust the new.
Well, aren't you pleasant?
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take
you all right someday.
Pretty good arm you have there.
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy.
Easy, you didn't even swing.
You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Tiny blades don't hurt. Okay. A sword needs weight. Oh, phone's ringing.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then.
Yeah, does he often send newcomers?
Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions.
Somebody has to be in charge.
I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Yzgrimor. Kodlak is the harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own, every woman her own.
I need to be
done. I have a favor to ask.
What is
it? I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me.
Yeah, I'm happy to lend a hand.
That's a good man.
Yzgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all.
I have your shield.
Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
Yeah, I don't care for boasting.
Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain.
Can't believe I have to put my travel lantern on in here to be able
to
see.
Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Skjor and Aella like to tease sword. Me,
but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best.
That looks really cool.
Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. Alright, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle.
What kind of trouble?
Rogue wizards. I've never trusted magic types. The college is bad enough. Destroy them.
Yes, you're very fond of.
Yeah, I'll take
excellent. You know, show them no mercy.
Aren't they slow? I can.
What are you doing? Let's meet everyone first. One
swing. If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment. But that doesn't mean I like it.
They're all just very cheery people that live here, aren't they?
Oh, hey there. I killed a bear yesterday. Did you kill anything?
I killed a dragon. You know, just, you know, no big deal. So let's do some whistle.
You've done well.
Done well? You mean I finally know how to whistle? Hey, horse whistle, finally. So let's favorite that.
Might head down to the meadery later, see what they're brewing up. You can smell the honey on the wind.
And
I avoid going to Eastmarch if I can. Something in the air. I think it's just too close to the border. Until next time.
Okay.
Make it quick.
She is very rude. Right, so
I've been talking to the warriors of your Basker for as long as I can remember.
Good for you. Right, see map. World map. How is that right in Windhelm? Windhelm. What am I on about? Whiterun. That's well far away. That is the quest, isn't it? Okay, I guess we're traveling.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
I wonder where our horse is. Okay, he's not here. Down here. I'm not sure if there he is. There. Oh, I bet Lydia's horse is still on that mountain top. Oh, poor Lydia. Am I glowing? Oh, of course, still got the lantern on. I should favourite that. Right. So where are we going? We gotta go. Yeah, let's just follow the road. Would it be faster to cut? Yeah, cut across, it'll be faster. A giant there. Let's just cut through. Let's hopefully they won't start chasing us. we might as well discover this while we're here. Hear that. Deer just fell in there. I don't know what that's about. Yeah, you've got to be close now. Ah, oh, we've got to go around here. Can I see a road? Yeah, so if we just follow this river, we'll come across a path that we can take up. Graphics missing there on the map. Right, so this path should be right around here. Ah, here it is. Ghosts. Yay.
Stay back. I don't want to attack you.
Yeah, you struck first.
I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
Okay. Something strange is definitely going on here.
I don't have any choice. Sorry.
Ghost adventurers.
I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. I don't want to do this. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want.
Right, so something bad is definitely going on here. And I just heard a dragon, didn't I? Where is it? Right, anyway, I'm going to put a cut in here, and I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and see you next time.